Now, we got a lot of things, a lot of racism going on in the world right now. Who's more racist, black people or white people? Black people. You know why? Because we hate black people, too. Everything white people don't like about black people really don't like about black people. There's some shit going on with black people right now. It's like a civil war going on with black people. And there's two sides. It's black people, and there's niggas. And niggas have got to go. Every time black people want to have a good time, ignorant-ass niggas fuck it up. Can't do shit. Can't do shit without some ignorant-ass niggas fucking it up. Can't do nothing. Can't keep a disco open more than 3 weeks. Grand opening, grand closing. Can't go to a movie the first week it come out. Why? Because niggas are shooting at the screen. What kind of ignorant shit is that? Hey, this is a good movie. This is so good, I got to bust a cap in here. Hey, I love black people, but I hate niggas, bro. Oh, I hate niggas. Boy, I wish they let me join the Ku Klux Klan. Shit, I do a drive-by from here to Brooklyn. Tired of niggas, man. You can't have shit when you're around niggas. You can't have shit. You can't have no big screen TV. You can have it, but you better move it in at 3 a.m. Painted white, hope niggas think it's a bassinet. Can't have shit in your house. Why? Because niggas will break in your house. Niggas will live next door to you, break in your house, and come over the next day and go, I heard you got robbed. You robbed me. You ain't hear shit because you was doing shit. Damn. Tired of niggas. Tired of niggas, man. Damn, man. You know what the worst thing about niggas? Niggas always want some credit for some shit they supposed to do. For some shit they just supposed to do. A nigga will brag about some shit a normal man just does. A nigga will say some shit like, I take care of my kids. You're supposed to, you dumb motherfucker. What are you talking about? What are you bragging about? What kind of ignorant shit is that? I ain't never been to jail. What, you want a cookie? You're not supposed to go to jail, you low expectation ever, motherfucker. Shit. You know what the worst thing about niggas? The worst thing about niggas? Niggas love to not know. Nothing make a nigga happier than not knowing the answer to your question. Just ask a nigga a question. Any nigga. Hey, nigga, what's the capital of Zaire? I don't know that shit. Keeping it real. Niggas love to keep it real. Real dumb. Niggas hate knowledge. Shit. So I tell you, niggas are breaking your house. You want to save your money? Put it in your books. Because niggas don't read. Just put the money in the books. Shit, books are like kryptonite to a nigga. Here's a book. No! No! Not a book! No! No! Tired of this shit, man. Your kids can't fucking play nowhere. Every year the space gets smaller. Okay, you go from that corner to that corner. Oh, you go from that gate to that gate. By the time motherfuckers 10, he's just hopping in a circle, like. Tired of this shit, man. Tired. V5, 4-figure, boy, I hate a nigga. Boy, tired of this shit, man. Tired, man. Niggas is ignorant, love being ignorant, singing about ignorance. I heard some song the other day. It's the first of the month. Niggas are singing welfare carols. On the first day of welfare, my true love gave to me. I wish you a merry welfare and a happy food stamp. The fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? Now they got some shit they're trying to get rid of welfare. Always, every time you see welfare in the news, they always show black people. Black people don't give a fuck about welfare. Niggas are shaking in their boots. Oh, they gonna take our shit. shit, a black man that got two jobs, going to work every day, hacks a nigga on welfare, like, nigga, get a job. I got two, you can't get one? I would give you lazy ass for the mine, but you get fucked up and get laid off, they wouldn't hire another nigga for 10 years. Shit, a black woman that got two kids, going to work every day, busting her ass, hates a bitch with nine kids getting a welfare check. Like, bitch, stop fucking. Stop fucking. Stop it. Put the dick down. Put it down. Get a job. Yes, you can get a job. And get a job holding dicks. Whatever you do, get paid to do it. Tired of this shit, man. Tired, tired, tired. It ain't all black people on welfare. Shit. White people on welfare, too. White people on welfare. But we can't give a fuck about them. We just got to do our own thing. We can't go, oh, they fucked up. We could be fucked up. That's ignorant. White people on, yeah. Because first of all, they try to make it look like, you know, there ain't even that many black people in the country, okay? Black people are 10% of the fucking population. Black people in New York, D.C., L.A., Chicago, Atlanta, like 10 places, okay? Black people in Minnesota. So all you find, only black people in Minnesota is Prince and Kirby Puckett. Okay? Shit, the whole rest of the country, the other 40 states, is filled up with broke-ass white people. Broke-ass, living in a trailer home, eating mayonnaise sandwiches, fucking their sister, listening to John Cougar Mellencamp records. Fuck out of here, man. And they need your help. Nah, man. And I see some black people looking at me. Man, why you gotta say that? Why you gotta say that? It ain't us, it's the media. It ain't us, it's the media. The media has distorted our image to make us look bad. Why must you come down on us like that, brother? It ain't us, it's the media. Please cut the fucking shit, okay? 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 When I go to the money machine tonight, all right? I ain't looking over my back for the media. I'm looking for niggas. Shit. Ted Koppel ain't never took shit from me. Niggas have. Shit, you think I got three guns in my house because the media outside? Oh, shit, Mike Wallace, run! Fuck out of here, man! Tired of this shit. Tired, tired, tired of this shit, man.